heard stories about healthcare workers being threatened or assaulted during this pandemic. Well, State Senator Winnie Brinks wants to toughen penalties for people who do that. If the bills pass and become law, someone who threatens a healthcare worker would face a year in jail and a $1,000 fine if convicted. People who assault health workers would face 5 years in prison and an up to $5,000 fine. The bills are now in committee.